Yep, that's chanterelle. Take the one, leave the two. Just because it's so fresh. No scaly there. Wow. That's 5 ounces, 6 ounces. Looks pretty healthy too. Solid core. A little bit of bug action, but not bad. That's huge for a chanterelle. That's a scaly. Oh yeah, chanterelle. Oh, nice and fresh. No bugs. Solid. Wow. It's nice the elevation we're in too in this cool weather. There's a lot of penners here I'm gonna leave for next time. Another just beautiful specimen. Oh yeah, that's good. That's nice, high quality. Good stuff. More chanterelles down here.
We've been looking for bears, and we've been looking for chanterelles. So the bear has been coming to the waterfall pretty much daily. So we've been coming past 3 days to see if we couldn't get a check, look at him. So we haven't been able to see the bear, but we have been able to find some chanterelles. And we also found some king belitas.
King belitas, beautiful. Or porcini. Pretty hard.
head back home. We're going to cook those up. We're going to have some silver salmon and chanterelle mushrooms over some rice, so it should be pretty good.
Crazy how they have that. Tubes. Instead of gills, got tubes where the spores are. And then the meat's here. You try to cook it all together, there's just too much moisture in that. It's like a sponge.
It is.
So you just want the meat. So much liquid just comes out of there so fast. That's insane. I can't believe that's one of those big old mushrooms.
Meal all by itself. So many flavors.